Welcome to the Solanae Dyson Sphere. My name is Sub-Commander Cole. This is the main command center for Joint Alliance Command, a multi-species task force willing to work together toward a common goal, for now at least. The gateway you use to get here is in Republic space, so the Republic is taking the lead here as well. Our mission? To destroy the Omega particles this sphere creates, and neutralize its ability to generate more. The first scouts into the sphere confirmed that it was producing massive amounts of Omega particles for an unknown purpose. Given enough time, this sphere could produce enough Omega particles to completely annihilate warp travel in all known quadrants of the galaxy. We thought this would be a sweep and clear operation, but we were waylaid by a species known as the Voth. The Voth claim to be natives of the Delta Quadrant, are extremely technologically advanced, and they want the sphere. Now we're in a fight for control. The Voth are determined to gather the Omega particles. We're still determining why, but this is a threat to all warp-capable civilizations. I can't stress enough how important it is that we stop the Voth and neutralize the Omega particles. There's a lot to do. Shall we get started? We run missions here from Joint Command, the center of all Allied operations. This is the supply depot. We use it to ship supplies to our forces and to store any unusual or dangerous technologies we find here. This region is the minefield. It is used as a barrier to keep Voth forces out, although some still slip by. And this is the ion stream, a series of structures moving a high volume of charged particles and exotic radiation through the area. Each of these areas could use your help. Good luck.
Ship is under attack. Found mission. Found missions are randomized missions that can develop into an adventure zone.
This is the contested zone. Our forces here are in a constant conflict with the Voth. There are 5 fronts in the zone, and each of them need your help. Here, we are fighting the Voth over towers that are critical to our control of the zone. I would advise you help only if you have other starships to provide support. In the center of the contested zone is the battle zone. Commander Arnold is leading the ground fight there against the Voth. He needs anyone who's willing to assist. Make no mistake about this. The contested zone is an active conflict. Be careful out there.